think about how the world would be if you tried to quarantine everybody because of the generic type flu. Now, I'm not saying this is the generic type flu, but maybe we'd be just better off if we gave it to everybody, and then in a month it would be over, because the mortality rate of this probably isn't going to be any different if we did it that way than the long-term picture. But the difference is we're wreaking havoc on global and domestic economies. Look at intraday.